Oh, we're gonna get a buttload of residential here.
Hey, going to Walrus R Us to commute, that still won't get you power.
What? How is he going to Walrus R Us? Like, literally, there's nothing, there's nowhere here to work. Except for, I don't know if they have actual jobs and shops. I mean, I'm sure that they probably do.
Dear Lord.
Do what?
I dropped a power plant. Mayor Durfle, I'm really enjoying life here in Namika Beach.
That's a beautiful name. Not Durfle, but Namika Beach, rather. We need to upgrade our sewage ASAP. Oh, that's right. You have to unlock all these departments. Department of Utilities. Oh, sweet. I remember this thing. Oh, yes. The sewage. I forgot. I don't need sewage treatment plants because I can get the much cheaper alternative that actually... Okay, we're going to save up for that. It turns sewage straight back into drinkable water. It's futuristic, though, so it's in the cities of tomorrow, but it's pretty nice. So, I'm just gonna, you know, twiddle my wiener here for a minute and wait for people to upgrade. Alright, well, all you guys need to just get out of here. All you all right there. Alright,
there's the industrial.
Here comes the bulldozer. He's got big ol' just trusty Ned in his bulldozer. Has come out to help lend us a hand on getting these people the hell out of here. Medium wealth residential is like, they want it. They want it right now. So I gotta give, I'm all about the people, man. Land value, here we go, here we go.
You know what, I'm gonna be a swell fella.
Swell fella.
Alright, worship.
Oh my god, Millennium Plaza. Ooh, that
this
looks...
guy wants a church, I'll give him a church.
Does this raise medium wealth? Yeah, it does. Although, I guess if I get a Millennium Plaza... I mean, I'll be losing more money, but I'll be making more money in the process of losing more money. Oh, dude, hot diggity. We're putting one right there.
Well, these folks think they're wise guys. We are humans. We need a health clinic. Sniff, anybody got a tissue?
Oh, tell them.
I think I've broken my leg. Someone call me an ambulance.
Sniff, anyone got a tissue? I need to go cry about my lack of health care.
Cough, cough. This cough just not going away. Yeah, because you're fucking coughing.
You're not helping the situation here. All right. Medium density is coming along. Man, this Millennium Plaza did nothing, but it looks cool, so I don't care. It did futurize everything on the block. So we got, like, a bunch of these, like, hybrid, weird houses going on.
Three deaths a day, that's nothing. Live in New York. Whatever, I'm, like, downgrading all your assets to Compton.
Man, I'm gonna take a look over and see how Max City's coming along. I can sort of see it. Yeah, I can see your city. It's really, like, low res and pixelated and kind of looks like it's from a Game Boy Advance, but I can see it.
Oh, well, yeah, that's because that's how my people like to live.
Oh, someone's gonna tell me to make... Mayor, I'm fine with being left in the dark in terms of how the government is run, but this is ridiculous. Maybe buy power from a neighboring city? Excuse me? I'm looking at power right now, and we got a 1.7 milliwatt excess, lady. Who the hell was that? Where's your house? Oh, it's over. Get out. Yep, her house has been bulldozed. Or one of her neighbors, I don't know. It's a message, either way. Put them in their place.
You're next.
You.
Alright,
I think these people might want to upgrade, so... They probably don't, but... upgrades. Oh, it's a medium density, okay, never mind. They don't want to. At all. Holy tits. This stuff is expensive. Requiring money I just don't have. I had to look at something.
Yeah, like, do you guys really need healthcare?
Oh,
because I've got a booming industry right now.
I need a city hall. Oh my god, 120,000. That one's way too expensive, that one. That one I'll have to get. I'll get a shitty mega tower, and mega tower is literally this, I rake in the moolah, and then I can build another one and rake in even more, and literally all the money problems in the world are solved instantly.
So I'm some more industrial.
When this game first came out, though, it was more of like a ticking time bomb whenever you played it, because slowly but surely, you would always lose. Like, you couldn't really keep up a city for all that long, because even if you were booming at one point, just something would fall apart at some point in time, and you would just crash and burn. But they've fixed a lot of the really weird balancing issues. Like, people would just not go to work, or they'd just... I don't know. There was a lot of
issues. Why do you guys want an ore mine? There's nothing good in ore. Seriously, who do you guys think you are?
I'm just going, oh, dude, I'm looking at these gas stations and, like, these gas stations. Ooh. Hot diggity.
Calm down, Jared.
Yeah. Are you Abraham Lincoln? Because I feel an uprising in the South. We saw that on Omegle earlier, and it was something else. But
now you guys want a mass transit? You guys don't even have healthcare yet.
Yeah.
Prioritize.
Seriously. Oh, now they're starting to complain about healthcare. Zoning. What is wrong with zoning? What? Oh my god. Oh my god. You're a bunch of crybabies. Okay, I think I'll actually branch off a little street and have some industry up here. It's not permanent, but it's gonna be here. I feel... Oh, the wind will blow it out over the ocean. Perfect. Perfect place to put some industry. Now, we'll just get a bunch of money, and then I think I'll...
That'll be amazing. High-end value. Yes.
God, my sewage pipe is just going to run nice. The water in.
Nice wealthy people, that's what I'm talking about.
Where's my water? Water table map. Okay. Actually, that's not bad, because most of the water's up here. I'm not polluting any major water tables down here. Oh, well, not water tables. It's just one water table, but not polluting any major part of it. I can see the brown starting to form down here. Uh-oh. Well, that's just disgusting.
I can finally take a shower now that we've got water.
New city, new life, let's do this. That means, you know what that means, Mac. It means that they probably moved from your city. Should I demolish their home?
Oh, yeah.
I'm just going to demolish everyone on the block.
Do you guys think I'm not good enough for you?
Walrus R Us is the place to be. I don't...
Walrus R Us shoppers commuting to local shops.
Oh, hey, there you go.
Shoppers arriving daily from Walrus R Us.
I'm earning some money.
I need to zone some more commercial.
Harsh reality. Property for lease. The signs in this game are the best thing ever.
Are they, though?
I swear I have medium wealth. So I don't know why everybody's crying about it.
Oh, your guys' pussy hurt?
Yeah, you wanna cry some more? Good for medium wealth. That's this whole area.
My father died.
What? This whole area is medium wealth.
My mother died. Ouch, I'm injured. Someone call me an ambulance.
Wait, were they...
Sniff, anyone got a tissue? No, they didn't actually say that.
Oh my god, I was gonna be like, what? Oh, hey. Are they gonna tell me to build the academy? We need high... Well, oh, I thought it said high health workers. I was like, what? Attract wealthy workers. What? Whatever, I'll do it. I don't know how to do
industrial
that.
Demand will slowly get on the rise with more commercial.
Okay. Whatever. Go away. Get out of here.
Mayor Durfall, you're doing a great job. If you can raise your approval rating, we'll build you a little
Mayor
house.
Mayor Durfall.
What do you
think? Oh yeah, I'm getting a little bit of moolah. I just wanna upgrade my sewage, like, as soon as... Oh wait. Never mind, I have to research it at the academy, so... Doesn't really matter what I want at all. Well, might as well put the garbage dump right down here beside the sewage. Oh, God.
You want me to buy from Walrus R Us?
For garbage?
How about, you know, like, leave?
Oh, I thought you were asking me, but your citizens are telling you otherwise.
There aren't enough tech workers in the city.
Well, I heard crying about it helps. Oh, no. These garbage atomizers are really amazing. I'll have to get some of those. I don't think that they they cause no air pollution. They use a shit. The control net did not work when it came out. At all. That was probably the worst thing. Whatever, we don't need a second garbage truck. I think one guy...
I need a school.
Got good old Dennis, the garbage man. He's going out here in the middle of the night. He's going to pick up... Going to get all the trash. I don't know why he's going out in the middle of the night. Who in the hell drives a garbage truck in the middle of the night? I've honestly never heard of that, but... He's going to tell me to upgrade to a Megaco, and I'm going to tell you to... Oh my god, that's a lot of money. If we deliver enough to factories... Oh, go to hell. That's a lot of money, and that's tempting, but... No. No, I don't want to do a Megaco. Oh, okay. Alright, so I think all I'm going to worry about is zoning and getting... I want a wealthy area, which I think will be here. An industrial area, which... Era, yeah.
Need simoleons. Damn right, you fucking poor bastard.
Get a job! Maybe I'll make a ghetto over here. Yeah, let's make a circle ghetto. Yeah. Shift click for
we
a
don't
perfect
showers.
Okay.
Hey, we're taking some of your trash apparently.
You're taking
because you're not good enough.
That's weird.
Yeah, because you're not good enough.
That's really weird. Because. Okay. I know it's going to come up immediately and be like, we can't, you know, zone this residential because it's. Nobody's gonna move in there. Shut the hell up, SimCity. So that's gonna be the ghetto. I think I'll have a secondary on the inside. From the inside by Depsois from the MX Unleashed soundtrack, but oh my god, what happened? What is going on? Oh my god, SimCity. The shit I have to deal with. Oh my. SimCity, I've had enough. That looks like garbage. How are people moving in here? How are their plots purchased? You're not connected to the highway. There's no way you're getting there. Whatever, we'll just have a ghetto sort of makeshift. This is gonna look like crap at first, but... It's okay. So you are going to be medium wealth. They're gonna want a lot of commercial. Putting commercial near there is just not a good idea. There we go. This is going swell. More residential. Alright, so you guys are gonna be low wealth, you guys are gonna be high wealth. You guys are going to be medium wealth, so...
You guys can't stop complaining, can you? The traffic's backed up. My power's out.
Well, Mac, maybe you just suck as a mayor.
Why'd you tear my house down? Because your kid's a retard and doesn't know how to do math in school.
Oh my gosh.
Grade school close. Why are you guys
futurized? Oh, okay, I futurized a lot of stuff there. I'm just going to spend all my money on parks. Okay, these aren't actually that expensive.
Alright, I changed my city name. Something that's more fitting.
There we go. Voila. Okay, I'm going to take a look. We don't shower.
No. Check it again.
I guess it'll take a minute to update. I like this loading screen. Got a nice volcano there. When Vesuvius erupts and sends Walrus R Us into chaos. Holy shit, Mac. 78 simoleons. Incest, Bill.
Pretty fitting.